Hello everyone, welcome back to Chrono Trigger for the SNES Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Alright. Let's go, I'm done here. Off the clock, I used the tabs I had. Yes. So this time we're finally going to be heading over to Magus' place. We're finally going to be doing Magus' place. Yeah. But of course, we always have to have a battle up here. Oh, so annoying. Okay. Cave to be down here. There we go. Magic cave. Let's go. I forgot to see if I switched Fog's Mazimune for his other weapon. Wave sword, I think it what it's called. I'll check after this battle. Alright. I did, okay. I just wanted to make so. That battle can be annoying because it can create other battles over here. So if you're able to skip that battle, awesome. Time for Magus' place. Magus' lair. This can only be. Magus' castle. Oh, wait. It's go time. Oh, but wait. There's no one here. What? Okay, let's try the other side. This side now. No one's here either. What the hell? Okay, so let's go back. Maybe we can't do this yet. Maybe we need to come back here at a later time. What's this? This is new. What was that? Ozzy.
Welcome, Glenn. Should I say so, Froggy? Say, looks like you got some replacements for Cyrus. Magus is a tad busy right now, You'll have to take up your business with me. The swordsman, Slash and Flea, the magician, and... You'll have to defeat all 100 of the beasts in Magus's castle.
And we don't have to face all 100 beasts. All 100 bad guys in this castle, no. We can actually skip some of them. Yeah. Alright, so let's check these places again. Who knows? Might be something different. Ah yes, these people weren't here before. Please help.
We'll never accept this misery!
Crap. So yeah, we have to do this battle, of course, to continue on with this place. Yeah. How did you get past my Catamere pals? Been ages, so Slush. That Slush, you slab dolt. Still playing the comedian, eh, Glenn? You'd be singing a different tune if Cyrus hadn't been there with you the last time. You'd have been winded with those sporty fellows who just busted up. Oh, white boss time. While Slash doesn't have... Well, Slash has quite a bit of hit points. His attacks don't really... Yeah, if you add the proper level, his attacks don't really hurt. Yeah. So let's get to business. It's going to do me a world of good. No Cyrus to protect you. You're mine. You dare to oppose me? Be Slash and Flea, that is. Be Slash and Flea. Slash has the more hit points, but his attacks aren't as devastating. With Flea, which I will be going to face right after him. See, doesn't have as much hit points as Slash, but her attacks can be devastating. That is, if you add the right and proper level. Unbelievable! But falling in the line of duty for Magus leaves me with few regrets. Anyhow. Going this way. No, the other side. Ah, dang it. I press right, it goes left. Fuck your controls. Whatever, this shouldn't take me all that long. Alright. There we go. The magician flee, I presume. Hello, everyone. A little bit of a cough this morning. Wait, that isn't flea. Where's the real flea?
Here, over here. Giving up, little tadpole?
Who is this fiend? Keep your guard up. This is no ordinary woman. Meet Flea, the magician.
What the? Hey, I'm a guy!
But its exterior is that of a female.
Male, female, what's the difference? Power is beautiful and I've got the power. Poor little froggy, you must be lonely now that Cyrus is gone. It'll be turned into something so hideous, dreadful. But since you brought your new friends over to play, I'll show you all a good time! A slapping good time!
What? Alright, so like I said before, she doesn't have as much hit points as Slash has, but her attacks can be devastating. Why is this? Because she can confuse your characters. See what I mean? There you go.
How can this be? So Magus!
One magic tab. Of course I'm gonna give it to Chrono. This magic is still not at his max. Wow! How much more can his magic go up? Seriously, whoa. Alright. This first hallway, yeah, we have no choice but to do these battles. Like I said before, we don't have to defeat all 100 of the beasts in Magus' castle, but there are some that are forced that we have to do. Should be one more after this, I think. Yeah, this should be the last one. Okay, yeah, you do that.
I grow tired of this! Slash! Flee!
Sorry, Ozzy, but I can't help you now.
You fly eating ton flicking Oz? Oz is in a jam!
So cats not run.
Alright. A little bit of an obstacle here, not much.
Welcome!
Yeah, I screwed up though.
Ah! What the impossible?
I thought I could make it, and now I was wrong. So we kind of get hurt from it. If I do everything correctly here, I should not have to do a single battle on this screen. Awesome. Very nice. Okay. There is a little bit of a trick to this. Damn it. Dang it. So as you can tell for the first part, this hug the wall. You should be fine, and then that last part, yeah, it's a little bit difficult trying to figure out because you can't hug the wall. Well, isn't there a tap down here? So maybe that was a good thing that happened to me. Yeah, Isaac Tab. I can never remember which one it is. It's always at random too. Okay, nope. There we go. There we go.
Nah! What the impossible?
Awesome. Oh, wait. So I'm going to do that with you. There we go. Shouldn't be many, but there should be some battles on this screen. There's the second one. Have to do a battle anyways. And last battle. And these are forced. You have no choice, of course. For the jugglers, so I can't really kill the jugglers with my regular attacks. Last one. This room, okay. Why not? Let's show you what happens if I attack. Yeah! Can't really hold them. This attacks. What are you gonna do now, Oz?
What the? Impossible!
Coming for your Oz, Maestro.
Ah! Ugh, this takes a cake!
Oh wait, this room! We can actually skip all the battles. How? Hug the wall. Left or right, it works either way. I always hug the left wall. There we go.
Nah!
Thy time has come, it's Ozzy.
I'm so Magus has already called for reinforcements. Wait until Levels arrives. I say to be defeated. No form of attack will break my barrier.
And we don't want to attack him per se, we just want to hit these chains.
Watch where you're aiming!
What was that guy's problem? That Ozzy.
You must hurry to Magus's place.
So he's taking care of Ozzy, and he was a joke. Oh, right. Now, just for Magus.
The guy's in that simple soul. Now, the chosen time has come. Exchange this world for...
Magus.
It's a stupid frog.
kissed any princesses lately. I rather enjoy this form, and I owe it all to you. I have something for you. Ah, the Mazamune. I bet you just died to use it. Black wind begins to blow. Okay, give me your best shot. If you're prepared for the void. Here's what I'm just gonna do with this time. Yeah, this is what all of them just gonna do. It works. It just takes a little while. Also makes the battle a bit more interesting, if you ask me. If you're at these levels. There we go. What have you done to the Mazamune? It's a large scale energy reaction. Lavos is coming. Stay tuned for the next part. I am out.